I don't want to go to the Buc-ee's because it's over there. It's out of the way. I think I picked up my Tesla from right here. Look at all them cyber trucks. I guess nobody wants them. I got the email a few weeks ago that I can go ahead and pay for mine, but decided that I don't want it anymore. They look a little bit too normal and too many people have them. It's not exclusive enough. This bike sounds phenomenal. It's hard to articulate how good it sounds. It almost sounds like one of those, like on the game that I used to play, the MotoGP game. It's kind of what it sounds like. But it sounds like what it would sound like in real life. I've never heard a sound like this before. But I love it. That's for sure. Oh wait, I'm in the wrong lane. You can see the entire city from the other side going around. I think you can kind of make it out all that over there. You got the Energy Corridor that way. Memorial is over there. Galleria. See everything. I normally do triple checks out here because a lot of bikers, especially on the weekend during weather like this, they're out here riding. And last thing I want is to cross paths with a guy who's, you know, out here having fun like me, going a high rate of speed. I don't want to ruin it for the both of us. actually gonna go visit a friend at his shop today. Since I'm already over here, I may as well. Maybe I can get gas over here too. I am really hoping that they have the tap to pay here, because I don't want to have to take off my backpack to get my wallet out. Regular gas only. Oh my gosh. What kind of place is this? Oh my gosh, I'm hot now.